POV, you just found an underrated baller who might become the next Mbappé.